guy that was in here earlier, like heckling Nick about heartbreaking songs.
Yeah.
He should have been here for those next ones.
I'll do it. Come on, man. Sing from the heart. James.
Break some strings, bro.
Yeah.
Haven't you ever got your heart, bro?
This is the last
Don't
song on my
down.
Record. It's called Color Our Voices Gray. Goes well with the name of the band. Silence, the sound of my fingers, you lay as still, as unspoken whispers. I feel your heartbeat, the three layers are closed, the war that goes sliding on iced over roads. Cause now I'm reminded by the pores in your face of the elephant constellation we made the night. Tones and our voices changed. You first knew me as a poet. I first knew you as a ghost. And since then we have become a hauntingly beautiful prose. The blackest of crows, the whitest of doves, greatest lovebirds and the greatest of loves. I derive meaning from material things, like your Hepburn cigar box and butterfly rings. Found in the bedroom, where the bed's just a mattress. A make-believe child gave quite the performance. Windows you fog with words that could wait to be taken back. Put your hat over your face tonight. The tones and our voices change. You first knew me as a poet. I first knew you as a ghost. Since then we have become a hauntingly beautiful prose. The blackest of crows, the whitest of doves, the grayest of lovebirds, the grayest of ahead on a snow-covered road, with the winds in your hair and your breath in the cold. Cause 1 year ago, you made a snow angel in the yard of a family asleep in their home. Just notice the sky turns gray as you wish. The irony of this is too thick to drip. Cause now you're in New York, a new voice, a new tone, and I've stopped giving you room.